But it's so easy when you have a conical frustum to fill up most of the space.
Boop! To answer a common question on that video I posted a little while ago, yes, this is how the baby box toys work. As you can see, there's a little reservoir in the tip, and there's a plastic cylinder filling up most of the space of the bottle.